This window allows you to set the active or inactive status of your client. If you do set a client to inactive status, the program will then disregard any tasks that are assigned to this client and will not reschedule them for the next year. If it's for a personal client, then the program will make the client hidden from the personal client list. However, you will still see them in the main client's info section, and you will also see them in the address book. Their name will be listed in red.